Mom, Mom, you're not listening. I am. I'm listening. I've got something important to say. Okay, say it then, Lynn. I'd like to become a princess. Do you think it's possible?
There was a silence in the room.
Lynn's mom didn't really know how she should respond. All little girls had at some point dreamt about being a princess and living in a castle and having lots of servants to provide breakfast in bed on a golden tray with tea, freshly squeezed orange juice, toast and marmalade, and a perfectly boiled egg, not too hard, not too soft. And when the princess had eaten her breakfast, the servants would get her princess clothes out of the wardrobe and help her to dress. And when they'd brushed her hair and put it up in a beautiful style with a silver tiara studded with glittering gems, she'd go out on the castle balcony and wave to the people who would be waiting to catch a glimpse of their princess. I don't know whether that's possible. Obviously, though, if you met a prince and marry him, then you'll become a princess. But there aren't that many princes, so I'd say the chances are slim, if not non-existent, said Lynn's mom.